Okay,
guys, I have to vlog this.
Deleting the robot.
I can't.
Yeah, no. Okay.
And then
I already deleted the one here. It's just the actual thing I need to delete.
No, yeah, because you didn't clear your trash, dummy. Yep. There, it's done.
But you don't have a YouTube anymore because you don't post.
That's why I'm recording, so I can post.
Oh, hello. This is Nevaeh. This is my boyfriend Leo.
I'm totally including this.
He's playing Dress to Impress on Roblox, please play.
He's trying his best.
He literally got third place, I don't even know how. The theme was carnival, he dressed up as Smurfette.
Okay.
It's from a YouTube. It's
really I don't go into
right
them.
Now. He's driving us. Personal driver.
Actually,
that's
so fucking
cool.
Can I steal that?
Recording. I want to look for my caravel book. Also, the mall like kind of just opened.
So yeah. You guys before the food.
Oh,
no.
You're taking a video?
Yeah. I just ordered from my favorite place. Me? No. I don't like it like that. She's my sister.
She literally person, place, thing, object.
Oh. Object?
No.
Oh, you said
no.
It.
I wasn't recording.
I got the beef steamed dumplings from Chapter 1. This is my favorite dumpling place. It's kind of embarrassing. I would have been obsessed with these in sixth grade.
Right?
Yeah.
This
match is like
better in sixth grade.
What is this, bro?
Oh, this is literally always here. Nobody buys it.
For a reason, I wouldn't buy it either. And I love Hello Kitty.
It looks cute though.
But like, it literally looks like it would give you diarrhea. No offense.
Stop, that's so true.
No. I always see these and I always kind of want.
Which ones?
The juicy, but like the pink.
Just weird.
Okay, but it's juicy. I love these things. Honestly, they're like so good.
Okay, that's nice.
Oh, okay, she's dragging me. Oh my god, she's not! They're not out! They're literally not out yet, bro. When?
Oh. Thank you.
Hey, it's $3 that we didn't have before.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That's all I got.
Yeah, they're doing it.
Literally.
Jeez.
You're so dumb. Check out my spread,
check
though.
Out the motion.
Money spread.
Okay, my spread is kind of whack, but.
Yeah,
they popped
the plane. But this is harder than I'm just
Thank you.
last time was 128.
What?
Just saying.
Hey guys, so now we know. Gee, what are you doing?
We shouldn't have done this. She never knew how to dance.
A dirty tapio.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Put your trash away.
No. You're the freaking trash, but thank you for this.
Oh, excuse me, who bought you that?
Yeah.
Jesus.
No? Hey.
To film an outro for that video. So basically what happened was I went home after we got ice cream, and then I went home, and then yeah, I got the full series for the Caraval trilogy. Let me show you guys right now, because I finished the first book already. So right now I'm on Legendary, and then I also, let me show you.
Bookshelf is really packed right now. I need to organize it because I was organizing my K-pop shelf down here, but we'll get back to that later. Anyways, so I got the Caraval, the first one, and then the finale, and then over here I have Once Upon a Broken Heart and The Ballad of Never After. I need to get the third book, but they didn't have it, so yeah. These are all my other books that I have that I still haven't read. I don't want to go into this, and yeah. I basically just went home after that. I showed you guys my books that I got, and yeah. I'm excited for this one. I'm already a little into it. Yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll be hopefully posting more.